Ashton. Piece this weekend is Ryan Strain tries to
glide his way past. It's Gerald taking on Jugarkovic and losing out.
Cejudo. Who spots a rain starting to fall in Newcastle. Showers. Well, today this. Nicely flighted by Antonis. Avaroussis. Looking to link up with Troisi. Markovic providing it. Maybe a bit more if the referee factors in the time lost as we ticked into stoppage time. Possession instead given away. Petratos offside. Newcastle are now top. Victory are now bottom. Is it time to take reputations and club stature out of the discussion and just say that tonight really shouldn't be that much of a surprise? It is. First place at home to...
First from Jamieson that time. Now the quick corner. Short corner routine. Oh, he left it behind. The poor mistake, and now they've got a...
Take the advantage. How about this for a dash from Economidis? Jugarkovic in the end came across and short fused it.
Oh, that's a great play. Look, he's just taken the pressure off.
Boots was blocked off by Valeri, but not unfairly. Thanks for you to give your views on the departure of Mark Milligan, Andy, and how it might potentially affect the victory.
Well, on the field, it's a hell of a really for another victory. You can understand the players' motives, you can understand.
Can't beat the near man, Bratton. Slip from Georgievski, McCormack's away. Fitzgerald. Newcastle desperately backtracking, and Jugarkovic was the man. And Bouzanis, no nonsense. It could even launch a counter-attack. The script is written for McCormack! He's denied on the line! Extraordinary! What a clearance! Georgievski with the error. McCormack lobs it over Duncan, but superb work there from Jugarkovic to get back to deny him. Good slide by Manningham. Appiah's quick. So too is Jugarkovic. And hugely determined.
Mirzaevski now. Slowing things down, almost rope-a-dope style. Given away here, and the Jets can spring forward once more. Jugarkovic peels wide. Champness uses it. Champness again. Oh, cute little flick. Naboots! Oh.